What up? It's your boy T-Bear here with the reaction. This is the final video I'm going to do today. The rest I'm going to do them, try to do tomorrow. Hopefully, I can get to do most of them. This is, and I also make room too, because in case I'm not sure when they're going to start the cipher as well too. So anyway, this is the newest one for Lil Wayne. This is Big Worm. A lot of talks about this because during the video, he journeyed through his different era of Lil Wayne from his early Block Is Hot, days to 400 Degrees, Wheezy, to the Carter series, to Tunchi and all that, and currently in current Wayne right now, though. Some thought it was dope, though, especially with Error. Some thought the big situation was sad. They trying to say that he went downhill. Like, I'm not going with it, man. He Wayne's a goat regardless, though. So other than that, here is Lil Wayne with Big Worm. Let's get it.
Yeah, gave you more than a million toy, yeah, it's yours, baby. Yeah, gave you more than a mission, love is war, baby. Yeah, gave you one big missile, two big bombs, baby.
Gave you one big missile, two bombs, baby.
Gotta meet a nigga halfway, I'm just a call away. You can use me for your band-aid, I'll put your scars away. And you know I come with some pressure, gotta be certain. Too picky, I cannot just fall for any person. Too picky, gotta be for me and promise not to turn, yeah. Yeah, she keep us split from deep, boy, I keep my blunt on Big Worm, yeah. Jealousy to
oh,
me.
Oh, it's Block and Hot Wheezy, yep.
Far from egotistic, I done told you that I need you, yeah. Too many fake ones out there, ain't hard for me to see through that. When they know you way, way up there, they just wanna see you, man. I wanna stand if you ain't standing by my side, no. Oh, I cross the T's, baby, you doubt the I's, oh, oh. More than a minute, tell you it's yours, babe. Give you more than a mission, love is war, babe. Give you one big miss or two big bombs, babe. Give you one big kiss
and that's Tucci. That was Carter. This is Tucci here. No, this is Carter. This is Carter. I'm right. This is Carter over here. Carter over here.
Halfway, I meet me all the way. Use me for your band-aid, I put your scars away. To pick it, I cannot just fall for any person. Gotta be for me and promise not to turn, yeah. Gotta build a bridge from you to me and promise not to burn, yeah. Although jealousy toward me happens so often, you know they gonna be focusing on everything that we do, yeah. But for me, statistic, I done told
you that we, 400 green, and first of Carter way here.
We do that. I wanna stand up, you ain't standing by my side, no. Oh, and it feel like magic, baby, that's about it, high. Oh, oh. Jealousy told me happens so often. These hoes just tired and exhausted.
I might have seen the comments for these, man. I know you gotta see some shit.
TikTok is crunch time. Can't give a dollar a minute off my bus down. Cause for you, I gave you more than a minute. Tell you, hey. You yeah. Give you more than a mission, love is war. Give you one big missile and two bombs, man. Give you one big kiss and two arms.
I'll be saying it's like his best one right here, the last one right there.
You know I come with some pressure, gotta be certain. To pick it, I cannot just fall for any person. To pick it, gotta be for me and promise not to turn, yeah. To keep a spiff on deep one, to keep my blunt on Big Worm, yeah. You know they gonna be focusing on everything that we do, yeah. Far from egotistic, I done told you that I need you, yeah.
Nice. That was a dope video, beautiful video right there. Seeing like all the different eras of Wayne's he was transforming into. That was crazy. I see the comments though. Wayne's one rapper that should be appreciated while he's here, because he's when he's gone, it'll be never, he got that right. Facts, man. That is like for real, man. Wayne, it's not gonna be another Lil Wayne, man, for real. It's come some that try to come close to it though. Some are like our fans, Wayne birthed a lot of these newer era rappers. Between him and Gucci, they birthed a lot of these newer era rappers, though. But it's not going to be another Lil Wayne, though. Just remember, he was 2 years. Yes, right. He might be 20. He might be 40 in 2 years, though. That's crazy. And he said, by the time he turned 30, he had done accomplished more than Knife's era. That is facts. New School, do you see the difference versus Lil Wayne we had growing up? Y'all looking at greatness because we just plan as it because we just plan as group, I guess. Yeah, getting real comfortable with these 15-second ass. Oh yeah, whatever. That yeah, I don't blame him. Seeing him transition makes me remember every song he made in the past and every era. Yup, man, this man really is self-assured. He ain't bothered what one's thing. He ain't, cause it's my cup. Fuck you. I still remember that interview. This is like, I don't get why this man used on to him. His book was his goal of facts. That's true though too, man. He's like, I feel like he's responding to the heads about his hair. Yeah, okay, that's it. A lot of people keep talking about that shit. Like, I don't care, man. Like, leave the man alone, man. He's going through it, man. Like, let the man be. Like, y'all did the same shit. Y'all did the same shit to my man's hair though, and then now he's gone, man. For real. Like, leave folks alone for real, cause you going in a regret in your words, cause something may happen, and then cause you're not knowing they're going through shit, and then oh shit, you going y'all, but all hurting, missing them, and all that for real. But other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.